Hello, everyone. Unfortunately, an issue has popped up unknowingly. July 6, 1934, as far as I can go on this. Because every single time I try, it crashes again. Something happened. Well, I should say, every single time I unpause the game after loading in, it crashes. I no longer have a leader up in the corner for my government. And it's not supposed to be the German Reich, it was supposed to be the German Empire. So, the game is corrupt. I don't know why. I don't know how. It just is. So, we have to start over. And I tried going back to an earlier save from the cloud. And it still crashes. So, the Ottoman Empire, huh? Nothing really there, so I don't think it's very complete just yet. Nicholas. The French Republic, United States doesn't look to be fully done yet. British Empire. Yeah, I want to do the Russians. Alright, let's get this started. Playing as Russians. And the mod name is Rise of Nations. Maybe an S, maybe not, I'm not sure. And here is the name. Rise of Nations. Alrighty then. Thank you. eight pre-dreadnoughts. Goddamn, hell no. One's more than enough. Pre-dreadnought. That's getting taken care of. I'll do the cheat soon. Forces, Russian, Japanese war. That's gonna be so much fun. What's this? Internal politics. The Russian economy. God, I completely forgot about these. Heavy field gun. Where's going? Two submarines that early? Let's get Chisco's going. Main, industry, military, Pretty sure it's... Okay, let's see now. You know what? Not yet. No. Construction, yeah. Get that going, yes. No, no, actually, yes. I'll save the other cheats. Light, consumer goods. I actually never tried this. If y'all want to read that, you can. I don't have plants. Thank you. no idea how to pronounce these names. I do want to try to keep Russia royalty. So I just plan to keep Nikolai or Nicholas in charge. So I did miss it. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna get that far because it's probably gonna crash again. 1834-ish? Well, we'll find out. unemployed because of that. Yet. Oh yes, the box room building. Dear God. I don't think it needs to be a whole 70 days for some of the stuff. There's no one there. No, Chinese? Why? You know what? I'm just gonna ignore why. They're just, they're asses. Thank you. Whoa, that was fast. Holy shit. I don't... Damn it, China. I was not prepared. This is royally gonna suck.
Thank you.
Why is it so low? completely forgot about that. I know, a bit out of time, but eh. Something else. Thank you. This. Goosebumps. Joy. If I get into the space era, but I'm not sure I will be able to. Thank you. What more is there for China to lose, though? Start getting that going. Blue. Oh dear. Alright, actually, there's something I can do. Occupy territories, and you are... however the fuck you say that. You guys. You're shit. Please infantry. 15. After all that, I didn't claim... ugh, it's sucky. This is an innocent family. I am gonna need Nicholas Goodies. Government policy. Yeah. I don't want to, but I need the political stuff. Political power. Thank you. Old timers, huh? I'll stick with that. As well, torpedo launchers, main battery, secondary battery, mine warfare, that's a mine, I went to air yet. Child construct. What? What? No, what? Why not? You know, back in the day. Thank you. axe does nothing. Alright then, let's bring you back up to logistics. Nice. All right, good for the first video of playing as Russian royalty. After the previous game, came corrupt. Terms with you guys. You guys really at war with? Oh, they don't like me very much, huh? What's all this? Alright, I'm gonna end this here. Stay safe all, and until next time.